Okay, we are filming.
All right.
You may start whenever you want.
All right. Today is April 1st. We're at Ballard High School, and today I'm going to do a milk mile. You may have heard of the beer mile, but since this is a high school, it's inappropriate to drink alcoholic beverages, you know, at a school. I'm going to instead drink a pint of milk. This is whole milk. A pint of milk, and then run a lap. I'm going to do that 4 times for a mile. I haven't really trained for this. I haven't done a beer mile. Frankly, this sounds harder than a beer mile. No training. Frankly, I haven't even run that much this winter. But today is April 1st. It's a day for fools. So without further ado, here goes the milk mile.
Chug, chug, chug.
It's a little cold.
How do you feel after that first one?
Running was okay, drinking this is bad.
Okay.
Oh fuck.
And he's off. Looks like he's staying on course. He hasn't had to throw up just yet. Start putting your bets on whether or not you think he'll be able to make it.
slower thanks to the milk. Oh, fuck.
Watch that language, these children around. How's your stomach feeling?
Don't talk to me about that.
I think you should run on the outside. Windy today. Sorry, I lost him for a second. All the cups keep falling.
Oh my god.
I lost you for a second while you were running around because I looked to see where it fell. Wish I had gloves. My hands are frozen.
I did not think this would be the hard part of the milk challenge.
Drinking it?
Yes.
How's it feeling going around?
It's actually okay.
Yeah?
Going slower, but...
Maybe it's gonna hit you when you're completely done running.
You mean like in the car?
Yeah. I'm not cleaning that up. To the outside. Staying in line. Let's see. Thank you. What are you doing now?
All right, that's a milk mile.
Need to hold your hair back, honey?
Oh my God. Well, that was the milk mile. Oh, wow. Anyone can run a mile. Not everyone can drink a half gallon of milk, and apparently neither can I. If we're interested in the time, that took 10 minutes, 8 seconds. I'm feeling much better now. So that was hard. I don't know about if I actually do the beer mile, but I'm gonna have to figure out how to train for that. Join me on May 24th in about a month and a half, where for my 31st birthday, I'll be going to a Baskin Robbins and eating 31 scoops of ice cream.